For English, press 1. Para español, marque el 2. You have $4 remaining on your...
Based on the number dialed...
You have 3 minutes remaining on your card. Thank you for using Evercom. The number is now being dialed. You are receiving a free call from an inmate at a correctional facility.
Hello?
Hello?
Yeah?
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 This call is subject to monitoring and recording.
What's wrong?
Well, I called them numbers that you gave me, but... For Justin's, it didn't ring.
It what?
For Justin's, it didn't ring.
It didn't?
No, it gave me something else, like... I don't know, push 2 for a star or something like that.
Well, I don't know. I called him and told him that you were going to call.
Yeah.
Yeah. My dad is the answering machine.
Yeah. Where are you?
Family Dollar in Two Rivers.
Oh. Well, I only got 3 minutes, though.
Yeah. Did you talk to Travis?
No.
No?
I called Cindy's number. It rang and then... I got something different.
Really?
Like the phone wasn't available or something.
Oh.
Would it say that if she had it off?
That or she wasn't there.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's her cell phone, ain't it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, they don't have a house phone on it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Were you there by yourself?
Yep.
When do you have to take them pills?
What?
When do you have to take them pills?
When?
Yeah.
9 o'clock tonight.
Oh.
Still there?
Yeah. Yeah, my attorney.
Huh?
My, you have 1 minute remaining.
My attorney did come up.
He did?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah, and I asked him about the game, but he said that he was going to call up here before Wednesday.
Yeah.
And he said that I'm going to be in court on Friday.
What time?
At 2:30.
Okay. All right.
$6.
I'll be there.
Okay.
Yeah.
Before we get hung up, I love you.
I love you too.
Yeah.
And we're all coming up Sunday, hopefully.
Yeah. Even
yep.
Brad?
Yep, I'm going to try to get a hold of him, and Bobby's going to ask Brian tonight.
You have no time remaining on your card.
Bye.